Have you ever wondered? What is Saitama's strongest punch he ever used? So in the whole anime series, Saitama never used his full power, but in season 1 episode 12, when he used his serious punch from serious series, against Boris, is considered to be his strongest punch he ever used, because Boris is the strongest villain he ever fought in his career. And if you wanted to become stronger like Saitama, so subscribe to the channel.